The guy in red is a state senator. On the other side of the court, we have two teenage brothers. The one with the white shirt is named Pencil. This is men's doubles 4.0 gold medal match at Trustville. That was basically incredible. I'm glad you think so. Yeah, we've seen a lot of questionable serves in this tournament. No referees, no scorekeepers, so you'd have to bring it to the TD's attention. And the TD has been playing awesome. So a lot of questionable serves are just let go. The guy in blue knows how to poach. Holly Bayshore is watching. What's Holly doing? Better not be driving and watching this. Denise Lassiter. Guys haven't had enough pickleball. Gotta be watching it on the way home too. Big shout out to Dennis Rackard, watching from parts unknown. So Dennis, this is pickleball. This is the gold medal match. We've got a state senator participating in a match against a couple of teenage brothers. This is a 4.0 level. Tim Campbell and I registered for 4.0 so we could get some higher level competition, and we ended up winning a match, so that's probably going to raise Tim's skill level. Don't want to do too much of that, or we'll have to play in 4.0s at a regional tournament, and we're not quite ready for that. Make sure Holly keeps her eyes on the road, even if she sees a dink rally. And the senator puts it away. Yeah, rub it in. Everyone's getting bling except me this time. Oh, and Shelly. Shelly got shut out. Shut out of the bling, that is. Guy in blue is fast. Yeah, we both tried to get Shelly some bling. We both fell a little short. Stop. This is game one of the best two out of three gold medal match. I believe the score is 11-4, maybe? I shouldn't try to guess. We're done. We're done. Yeah, after y'all won the first game, I figured y'all were going to do it. Oh, no. Yeah, but they're losing right now. They're playing a really good team. See what I mean?
Let me know what y'all doing tonight. All right, Bill's fixing to go.
Bill's fixing to go.
Well, when he finishes, he'll
Oh.
He's not staying.
Okay.
Brianna's not staying. She's done. It's just me.
Okay. Well, you and I could do Waffle House if nothing else.
Yeah. All right, we'll figure out what you want to do.
Okay. I thought I heard them say 12-7, but I thought it was a game 2-11, best 2 out of 3.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
Maybe we should get Jarek. Did he say 9-6-2? Terry's watching.
6-9-1.
6-9-1. Okay. So we're in game one of the gold medal match, men's 4.0 in Trustville. The brothers versus the state senator.
The young ones are brothers?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
And the one in white is named Pencil. I don't know if that's a nickname or his actual name, but we were calling him Twig earlier. Pencil.
Pencil.
Hello.
Yep.
So Lisa, this is pickleball. This is the gold medal match. Game one of possibly three, best two out of three. And that's game one. The brothers lose, but they're not out of it yet because they're playing best two out of three. Very competitive. Phil's playing on a farther away court. Not going to get much coverage from over here. And I'm getting tired of holding cameras, so I guess that's enough pickleball for today. I'll see everybody tomorrow when I'm playing singles. I might not be live streaming, but I'll set up the camera, maybe record some matches. It won't be pretty. See you tomorrow.